Hold, help me here. One chair.
That's it? Are you here? Mimi.
Can you speak?
Yeah.
Yes. So here he asks you to subtract 30 from 70. If you have 70, you take away 30. So I start at the greater number. He asks you to use the partial hundred chart. So you stop at where? At the greater or the smaller margin?
Greater.
Excellent. So you want to stop at 70. You will go forward or backward?
Forward.
No, you have here minus sign. Take care. Minus sign, no one open the camera, Mahmoud, close. All of you close quickly. Complete with me, Mazen, yes? So how many times you will go backward, Mazen? How many times?
30.
Three, just three, yes? So? How many
it
times?
Be
50, yeah?
It will be 50. 50.
Three times, again, three times.
50.
Yes. One time. Second one, the third, so I stop where, Mazen? Stop where? Mazen, you can speak? I stop at 40? Yeah. Yes, so 40 is the answer. Excellent. So this is the answer. Thank you, Mazen. Goodbye.
Bye.
Bye. تايم العايش هاي تايمو
هاي
هير تايم هي اسك يو تو سبتراكت 10 فروم 47 اي هاف ميني وايز تو سبتراكت بس هي اسك مي هير تو تشوز ذا بارشال 100 شارت سو اي ستوب ات 47 وات از 47 لوك ات ذا شارت اند اندرلاين ات 47. Yes. And how many times I will go backward? You will go backward how many times? Just one time. Excellent. So stop where time?
Yes.
37. So 37 is the answer. Excellent time. Goodbye. Who's there now? Yes, Mu'taz. Number 55 minus 20. You must start at 55. What is 55? Look at the table and chart underline. 55, Mu'taz. What is 55?
Okay.
How many times? How many times, Mu'taz?
Time?
Yes.
Time. One. Yes. Where? Yes.
Okay, Mu'taz. Okay. Here.
Okay.
You can hear me now?
Yeah.
Yes. So I start at 55 here. As you see, I underline this and go backwards or forward. I can go here, 55.
Backwards.
Excellent. How many times, Mu'taz, backwards? How many times? One, two.
20.
Stop where? Stop at 35. So my answer? Excellent. My answer is what? 35.
35.
Excellent, Mu'taz. Thank you. Okay. Who is this? Who is this number? 05622. Who is with me? I open the mic for you. Can you speak? Hello? You want to share? Okay, when you be ready, tell me. Mahmoud, hi Mahmoud.
Hi.
Here Mahmoud, you start to wear at 62 or 20?
62.
Super boy. So, where is 62? Underline it. underline 62 Mahmoud and to go backward or forward?
Backward.
Excellent. How many times, Mahmoud?
42.
Two times. Excellent. 42. So, where, Mahmoud? I stop at 42. So the answer is 42. If I want to check any one of them, if I wanted to make like that. Faisal? Yes, Faisal. Here, Faisal. Here. I want to check this answer. My answer correct or no? I said we have many strategies to subtract. Here, you start by ones or tens, Faisal. Which one you start?
Ones.
Ones where?
In the right.
So, 5 minus 0. We said any number plus or minus 0 equals?
5.
Same number again. So, I will write 5. 5 minus 2 equals what, Faisal?
3.
3. So the same answer?
Yeah.
Equals what? 35. The same answer here or here also. So we said we have many strategies to subtract. Excellent, Faisal. Thank you. Okay. Now, go down the list to solve the hour. Yes, if you finish this exercise. If you have any question, you can raise your hand and ask me. Yes. Ziad, hi Ziad.
Hi,
Ziad, can you speak?
Yes.
Yes, here he asked you to draw the hand, Ziad. The short hand and the long hand. We said the short hand for the hour or for the minute?
The short hand for the hour.
Excellent. And the long hand for the minute. Here, can you read the hour yet? Can you read it? Three. Read it, Ziad. 3 what? 3 o'clock. This means the hour is what, Ziad? Why you close your mic? Complete. Ziad?
Hello.
Yes, yes. Complete your answer.
3 o'clock.
3 o'clock. The hour will be where? The short hand will be where?
3. 3.
And the long hand will be where?
On the 12.
12. Excellent. We said the special word clock means the long hand must be at 12. This means I don't have any what? Any minutes.
What?
3 at the hour, the short hand and the long hand at 12, 3 for the hour, and this is for the minutes, and here, the hour will be what, Ziad, also?
3. 3,
and the minutes, you write what?
12.
Zeros, no, 2 zeros. Excellent, Ziad, thank you. Okay, who will solve the next one? Omar Ali, hi, Omar. You didn't share today. Here's Omar. Omar, can you speak? Again. Omar Ali. Omar.
What?
Yes, Omar, the second one. Can you read this hour?
Yeah.
Yes, 7 o'clock. The short hand will be where? The hour where?
11.
7, and the minutes will be where?
Limb.
Excellent, very good, Amour. So the short hand will be at 7 and the long hand will be at 12. Must be straight and long, and this is straight and short. So the hour here will be what, Omar? The hour? Seven. And the minutes what? Must put 2 zeros. We said this word clock means I don't have any extra minutes, so I must. Page, you finish. Yes. Here. Yahya Hamdi. Hi, Yahya. Yahya, can you speak? Yes, Yahya. Yahya, can you speak? Okay. When you be ready, tell me. Hi, Muhammad.
Hi.
How are you?
Fine.
Here, Muhammad, he asked you to circle the longest. Which one here is the longest? Which pencil is the longest, Muhammad? The first one or in the middle or at last?
The first.
Excellent. So I will send the first one. Super boy, Muhammad. Thank you. Okay. Mu'taz?
What?
Here, Mu'taz, which carrot here is the longest?
Miss?
Yes?
Carrot take the two papers.
Worksheet, Mu'taz, worksheet.
Okay, I take Mu'taz, it.
Which one here is the longest? The first or in the middle or at last? Which one is the longest?
The up.
Excellent, the first one. So I will circle.
Can
I
hear
you? And he. Abdurrahman. Hi, Abdurrahman. Abdurrahman, can you speak? Okay. Yusuf Khaled, hi Yusuf. Yusuf Khaled. Yes, Yusuf. Here he asks you to circle the shortest. Which one is the shortest here, Yusuf? Which one is the shortest?
Two, three.
The shortest.
Two.
In the middle, excellent. In the middle, good. Okay, Yusuf, thank you. Omar Ali? Yes, Omar. Here, which watch is the shortest? Yes, Omar?
Number two.
Yes, excellent. Number two in the middle is the shortest. Okay, so I will circle it. Take care, boys. I said they must start or end at the same work. Here. Our last exercise. Okay, here he asking me to circle the object that is longer. Longer. Which one is longer here?
First one.
Yes, Faisal.
Hey, Mama.
Which one is longer, Faisal? Which ruler? The first or the second?
The first.
Yes, Faisal, excellent, the first. So I will. Mazen? Yes, Mazen? Which ruler is the longer? Which one, the first or the second?
First.
Excellent, so I will circle it. Good boy. Okay, our last exercise here, problem solving. The first step I will make what? Ziad. Okay. Okay, Muhammad Abdul Razak. How are you, Muhammad?
Fine.
Here, Muhammad, he asks you to... He say he plays with his game. At one. He plays for what, Muhammad? For 1 hour. So I will count after one. After one will be what, Muhammad?
Two.
So he asks you, what time does them stop? He stop at two. So the short hand will be where, Muhammad, and the long hand will be where?
The short hand will be in the two.
Excellent. And the long hand?
In the 12.
At 12, because this means no 2 zeros with it. This means no extra minutes. So I will put the short hand at 2 and the long hand at 12. Excellent, Muhammad. And here, the hour will be what?
Two,
excellent. And the minutes? 2 zeros.
Zero.
Yes, good boy. Thank you, boys. We finish our lesson today. Anyone have any questions? I will open for you the mic now to tell me. Any questions? Are you understand the lesson?
Yes.
No.
I have any question.
Okay, goodbye. See you tomorrow, inshallah. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye-bye. Allah ma'akum.
Bye. 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 Bye